Gonna try this one more time, see if you can get a little fatter bass track on this one.